50 miles an hour in the left lane.
Truck has them.
Slow rolling.
Thank you.
Yeah. sure.
Clearing the track. And you see everybody sitting and waiting. Sitting and waiting. Because they're cleaning the track. Somebody watched the last video. You know what I mean? Got transmission fluid leaking all over the track. So now we just out here checking our cars. Let's talk about it. What you think? Let's find the owner. We'll be able to talk to him. But Mustang looks good right here.
I'm not
going to
lie, I'll say Colleen for sure.
I think I got this one right now. Yeah, the cam right here. Nice. See that cam right there?
Did you notice there's no more gate marks next to the construction building? Because the cop's like sitting in the attorney building right next to it.
Bro, how you doing? Oh, this yours?
Nah, I got the
G8. You got the what?
G8 Firehawk.
Okay. I got one of your runs. Yeah, what you got done to it?
Firehawk. So dealer package came with a Magnuson 1900.
Okay.
Catch can, heat exchanger, custom brakes. What I've done, basically E85 dual pump setup.
Okay.
Then the drag pack on the back. That's about it.
Okay.
Ran a 11.6, I think, today.
11.6?
Yeah.
All right. What time do you want to get?
I want to get 12. I'm in a 12-0 class, so yeah, I gotta cut some time at the end there. My strategy is to, if I'm ahead of somebody, I'm going to, like, get, like, a fender ahead of them.
Uh-huh.
You know what I mean? So, I don't know. We'll see.
How you think you did as far as timing the tree, your launch, and everything like that?
I've been practicing like every weekend on the pro tree. So I've been cutting like 0.2 reaction time.
Okay.
So I think it's heads up. So
you think you're gonna win it though?
I have a good chance.
You gotta get that. Yeah,
yeah, I got more than what I need, and I got time to play with. So
stop being fast if you want. You're supposed to be.
Yeah, it's harder to. I think it's harder to stop being fast or to go slower than to go faster. So
I know. See, that's the one thing I hate about that type of racing, where if you go under,
it gets in your head and overthink it.
It's like, nah, should I be slower at the line or should I?
Yeah.
It's like, yeah.
I mean, my car's been pretty consistent. with like the 60 foots. And okay. It's just a matter, I think, of the heat. Like earlier, it was so hot. And
yeah, true. Were you out here yesterday, Duray?
Yeah. So I didn't run, but it was hot.
Yeah.
My car did not like it. It was like 115 on my reading, and then I was pulling like 150 intake temps and pulling timing, and it was a mess.
Okay.
But we'll see, man. Try it out. Have some fun.
Yeah.
I gotta race all these Mustangs, apparently. So
I know they out here, man. That's what I'm saying, man. There's so many out here today.
Fast, man. 10 speeds.
Oh yeah, but it's all right. You got them.
Yes, sir.
You got them.
Appreciate it, man.
All right, no problem. I appreciate you, man.
Yes, sir.
Matter of fact, let me get your car.
Yeah.
Make sure you... Oh, yeah, because you are going to be on YouTube and Facebook.
Okay.
Yes, you will be on there.
All right, bro. Yeah, I'll follow you, man.
All right, appreciate it, man. You have a good one. Be safe out there.
Have a good night, man.
All right.
They won't melt.
Mine has rules that's a little bit bigger than that, though.
They fix them, start running again, so hopefully nobody breaks, man.
Who's driving? You're the driver?
Driver, yeah. It's his car, though. Their car.
Yeah, it's their car, but you're the one driving.
Yes, sir.
So if anything happened to it, they take it out on you, huh?
They signed the waiver beforehand.
They signed.
I'm going to be as gentle as can be, but if something happens, that's on them.
So how's it been going today?
Dude, we've been doing good, man. We got our personal best. They went 890 earlier.
So okay.
We're happy with that. We've been trying to get into the eights for a while. And
okay.
Last time here, we went two 9-second 9-0s. So
okay.
Today went 890, so...
All right.
We'll see. We're in a class with these animals, so, but anything could happen, so I guess we'll see, man.
Oh, yeah. So now that you're in the eights, are you trying to, what time are you want to achieve?
We're just going to try to beat our own time, you know.
Beat our own time?
Yeah. Beat the 8-9, you know, if it does 8-8, that'll be great.
Okay. What all you done to the car? What's done to the car so far?
Everything, man. It's still the stock motor, but it's got a full bolt-ons, fully ported blower, heads, cam. It's on the 85 fuel system. Stock trans and stock diff. It's got some lightweight brakes on it and a drag pack, so it's lightened up a little bit.
Yeah, I think
so. It doesn't have a cat-back system. It's got dumps on it, so okay. That helps a lot.
Yeah.
That's really it, man.
Yeah.
That's it.
I wish you luck out there, man.
Thank you.
I hope you break your time and everything like that. Appreciate talking to you.
Appreciate it, man. Thank you. Thank you, bro.
All right. Yep. Matter of fact, what is the name of the car? You know what I mean? So people, you know what I mean? How can people follow y'all?
On Instagram, it's 2_ZR1.
ZR1.
Yeah. The name of the car is Crack Baby.
Crack Baby. All right. I mean, that way when people see it, they know who, you know what I mean? If they want their car looking like yours, that's who to come to.
Thank you, bro.
All right. Y'all have a good one.
You too.
What's up, bro?
Yeah, how you doing? Huh?
We doing it, man.
Yeah.
Hey, man, so we're in this race. The car that I'm racing is fast. It's a turbocharger, and it's really, really fast. So he has everything to lose. I got everything to win.
Yeah.
So we're going to see how it goes. If he flip up, I'm going to get it.
Yeah.
But it's fast. So it's a bad book. But I'm coming for it, so.
Hey, man. Tell him, you ain't new to this, though. Everybody know who you is.
You know how we do. I mean, I started to play some dirty tricks. Because I know the dude, I'm not going to burn him down. I'm going to give him a fair race.
Yeah.
So, but if I didn't know him.
Yeah. Was it the Mercury goes in first between the GTR? GTR, the line is